cintura sola.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. You join us for this 2020 match between the Rajasthan Ravens and the Hyderabad Phoenix. I'm Mike Atherton, and joining me for what should be an exciting contest is Mel Jones, Ali Mitchell, Ian.
Called it correctly, and they'll opt to bat first.
Here we go, first ball of the match. Nothing better than getting a game started and hearing the sound of leather on willow. There'll be one run here for them.
And they're away and nicely off the mark.
Williamson is new to the crease. They'll be keen to feel bat on ball early on. Quick onto that in the infield. Bowler is confident on this one. Let's see if they can get the ball up into the slot like before. So crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
Williamson shakes their head. He was there to be hit, but couldn't make the most of it.
Yes!
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there.
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keeps the pressure on the bowlers.
What a beauty. Yeah! It's the in-swinging Yorker, the bat can't stop it, and the stumps are gone.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
A big opportunity. They've worked hard in recent weeks. They should have the confidence to build an innings and get big runs on the board.
Umpire signals wide, such a poor delivery. Really need to work out what actually went wrong there.
Wait on. Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Not a great delivery, got it full, and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
End of the over, three runs coming from it. The Sunrisers are 3-1. Going with pace now.
The captain is going with pace.
Edged it.
Didn't hit that well. Very late playing that shot.
Yes.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder. In the slot, right where they like it. The ball races to the boundary.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got onto the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
Edge, what a ball.
Just threw the shot too early.
Brilliant bowling. Having got the edge the previous ball, they now know the areas they need to be hitting. Cuts that off well in the infield. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot.
Yes!
Edged! 10 runs added in that over. The Sunrisers are 13-1. Bolt from the north end. drives and misses everything.
Oh, that's a great take. Needed a big stretch to save any runs.
Waiting.
Maybe they didn't pick that up. Very late on the shot. That shot allows them to get off the mark.
Yep.
Nice timing, good batting, won't get to the boundary.
Driven off the front foot, fantastic cricket shot, probably expected more there.
Wait.
Couldn't get it through the field.
Williamson shakes their head. It was there to hit, couldn't make the most of it.
Wait there.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
3 runs added in that over. The Sunrisers are 16 for one.
Yep.
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Yes!
Got hold of it. A pretty good bouncer. Enough control to get it away.
You don't chase those down. Brilliantly timed off the back foot, and that's raced to the boundary.
Waiting.
Can't get that outside the ring field. Unplayable. A little short on that occasion. Needs to adjust the length slightly to be just a little fuller. Too short on this pitch.
Yes.
And as we've seen already, it makes it very easy to score. Edge. The over comes to an end. Not many runs coming from it. Both sides need to inject some life into this game.
Yep.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running. Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive, could have been worth more.
Wait there.
No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot, couldn't find a gap.
Yep.
Thick edge. Hey,
hey, hey, hey.
A wonderful delivery to get the edge. We've got to keep hammering away at that spot time and again.
Yes!
Big edge! End of the over. 4 off it. The Sunrisers are 31 for 1.
Wait.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs. They've picked the gap. Perfect timing.
Williamson got it into the gap and the ball did the rest. Brilliant shot.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot. Couldn't have played that any better.
Keeper, keeper.
Waiting.
Doesn't beat the infield.
It was a nice looking shot, full and in the slot, just couldn't find the gap.
Really good shot there.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot and good running.
Misses everything.
Just threw the shot too early.
The end of another over. This time, though, some more fielding changes are coming as the restrictions are lifted. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle. Going with spin now.
A bit of a change-up in the field now.
Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one. Gone, played all around it.
Nice bowling.
They will receive now the warmest of receptions from this crowd for a supreme display of batting.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should definitely be on the new batter, who strides to the middle.
Yeah.
They'll be looking for another quick wicket. Loud appeal. Big appeal.
How's that?
Confident appeal. Could it be? The Yorker does the trick.
The ball did just enough to beat the bat, and this innings has ended before it could start. Out bowled for a duck.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark their guard. They just need to rotate the strike early on as they get settled.
Going with a more defensive feel.
A new bowler is coming into the attack.
Win on!
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Yep.
Saw that early. No one's catching that. Great shot.
Quick to get onto that sweep, it was beautifully placed and beautifully struck for four.
Gone right through the defences.
A trudge back to the pavilion, a disappointing display in the end. For someone with such batting skills, this goes down as a fail.
A new batter always likes to feel bat on ball early on as they bring a bit of energy to the crease.
Yep.
Great shot through the gap.
Bowlers in.
And with that, they're off the mark.
Really good over. Takes a wicket, keeps it tight. Somehow they've got to find the boundaries.
Wait, yeah, yeah.
They're fast between the wickets. Good fielding keeps it close, though. Not a great delivery, got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Yep.
Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single. No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot and couldn't find the gap.
Yeah, yeah.
Good running, just finding the gap and that allows for rotation of the strike and keep pressure on the bowlers.
Wait.
Just threw the shot too early.
That's the end of a very good over. Good pressure being put on the batters.
Wait. Wait.
Loud shout.
It's the sort of dismissal that sees the momentum swing back to the bowler. Gone, but not for many.
And with that wicket, we'll see a change out in the middle. Gopal, whose first task is getting themselves settled.
That gets things going. Just nice to get settled, start to get your first runs.
Yeah, yeah.
Times it nicely.
It was just a little bit too full, and it was beautifully timed.
Yeah. Wait.
The end of a tidy over. Batting doesn't seem to be easy out there at the moment.
Yeah, yeah. Keepers in.
Wow, that's missed the lot.
A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Couldn't get it through the field.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot. Couldn't find a gap.
Yep.
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there. There'll be one run here for them.
Good running, just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keeps the pressure on the bowlers.
Waiting.
Great shot, yeah. But it's not going to beat the fielder. Comfortable single if they take it.
Not a great delivery, got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary. tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Giving them absolutely nothing here at the moment. Another over gone and not much from it. The whole team goes up for that one. They feel pretty confident about this.
Waiting.
Doesn't beat the infield.
It was a nice looking shot, full and in the slot, just couldn't find the gap.
Drives and misses everything.
Timing just a little early on that occasion.
Yep.
Onto the front foot and punched it nicely. Would have hoped to find the rope.
Yep.
Edge. What a ball. Let's see if they can get the ball up into the slot like before. So crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. What a delivery, beaten by sheer pace, rips it through right onto the stumps.
Really getting to the tail enders now. Six wicket gone. That's not a lot left in this lineup.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come in after the fall of a wicket. Nice timing, good batting, won't get to the boundary. A change to the complexion of this match. Got to get the new batter coming forward early, encouraging them to drive and really attack the stumps.
Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive, could have been worth more.
Yeah.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Bowler is confident on this one.
Yeah.
Some well-targeted bowling in that over. Certainly something to build on.
Right there.
Cuts that off well in the infield.
They find themselves seven wickets down. It's about now you need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease.
Yeah.
Win on.
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot.
Poor shot. Really lucky.
Great control from the hand. A lovely bit of bowling induced the full shot. It just dipped a little and unlucky not to get the reward. Just can't seem to get the ball away. That's the third dot.
Just the one run off the over. The Sunrisers are 68 for 7. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
precision. Past the umpire and not likely to get cut off.
That was a solid shot. Driven off the front foot. Fantastic cricket shot. Probably deserved more from it.
Yep.
Taken. A really good one too.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A good start, but that's all they've managed. They did the hard work and threw it away in the end.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter comes out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up.
Yep.
Good running. Just finding the gap, and that allows for rotation of the strike and keep pressure on the bowlers. That gets things going. Getting your first runs always helps settle the nerves.
Wait.
Quick onto that in the infield.
Not a great delivery. Got it full and lucky not to be hit to the boundary. Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot and good running.
An inexpensive over ends and a wicket coming from it. Neesham, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the south end.
The captain's going to change things around in the field.
Neesham from the south end.
Yep.
Struck it nicely. Could go to the boundary.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
Yeah.
Yay! Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one. The Royals having a good chat. Don't know if it's worth using a review on it, though.
Nothing picked up from the bat. This could spell trouble. Nothing picked up from the bat. This could spell trouble. Nothing picked up from the bat. This could spell trouble. Nothing picked up from the bat. This could spell trouble. Looking good so far. No issue with the bounce. Oh, that's so close, but the decision will stay the same. Going on to miss everything, and a valuable review is lost.
Yep.
It wasn't a great decision to start with. Not surprised to see the umpire's decision stand.
Really raced between the wickets after it was clipped away nicely behind square.
Wait there!
Does very well to get quickly across to that one.
Didn't hit that well. Very late playing that shot.
Wait on!
Floated that one up, hit well, but couldn't beat the field.
Yep.
Good bowling, kept it nice and tight, and made it hard to score runs. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Just threw the shot too early.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right in the slot, right where they like it. The ball races to the boundary.
They got it over the top, had pretty good control, and one bounce over the rope.
Yeah, yeah.
Couldn't have played that any better.
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it still raced to the rope.
Back-to-back boundaries. The bowler will be searching for something now. Just a dot ball or two to settle things down.
Good return there, back from the deep.
Ten runs added in that over. The Sunrisers are 89 for eight.
Yeah, yeah.
Doesn't even wait to see if the ball's going to do anything. Onto the front foot, punches it away to the boundary. Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot, good running.
Yep.
Was that just a bit lazy with the running? Usually there'd be two there. Need to take a bit more initiative out there.
Yep.
A real beauty. Just times it so well.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was no point chasing that.
Yeah!
Driven off the front foot. Fantastic cricket shot. Probably expected more there.
Can't get that outside the ring field.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
End of the over. The Sunrisers are 100 for 8.
Yeah!
Good shot. A beauty.
If that had been thrown to the other end, I think you'd be looking at another wicket for sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Decide against the second, way too late. I think they'd have been well short if they had continued.
Confident appeal, could it be?
Yep.
Big appeal. The stumps, missed the straight ball.
Well, this is a fantastic wicket. Get the runs down. Really didn't get settled. Looked to be in trouble, sadly, for most of the knock.
Good shot. Found the gap.
And with that, they're off the mark.
That's the over. The Sunrisers are 106 for 9. One over left in the innings. Bolt to bowl it.
The batters will have plenty of running to do now as the field goes out to protect the boundaries.
Yep.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. Wonderful front foot shot, and there was absolutely no point in chasing that.
Misses everything.
Bolt, with a superb delivery. Got them trying to drive, but messing everything up.
And caught. Fantastic way to end the innings. They've been bundled out for Notley. The bowlers are going to have to find someone to make up for the rest of the team's batting failures. Beaten on the drive.
Looking to get the inning started, just can't get it away.
Yes. Finds the fielder with that shot.
That gets things going. Just nice to get settled, start to get your first runs.
The team will be after a positive innings from this batter. A great opportunity to come in and put some runs on the board. Out. Yeah! Good catch, close to the ground.
It's the wicket they so desperately wanted. They've removed a real threat before they could get going.
Difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty of time to set themselves up before facing their first ball.
Yep.
Needs to be on target.
They make it home, but there should never have been the chance for a run out in the first place.
Solid defence, very compact. How did they miss that? Don't think it matters, they look like they were home.
Sampson shakes their head. He was there to be hit, but couldn't make the most of it.
Nice bowling.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. That's poor play.
A miserly over is completed, just one off it. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. From the north end.
Yes.
Just a little bit wide, well picked up. And let the ball do all the work, really, just to nudge it down towards third.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
That's what you pay the entrance money for. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot. No need to move.
A good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball, and it'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Great shot through the gap.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing. Out of the middle, and it raced to the boundary.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come.
Yep.
They've picked the gap. Perfect timing.
Got it well enough to get it away to the boundary. A poor delivery and a fine shot in the end.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot.
Waiting.
Couldn't get it through the field.
A little late on that, no run scored. Ooh. Misses out there on the short and wide one.
The Royals weren't given much of an opportunity, a very tidy over. Right off the middle of the bat.
Found the middle of the bat. Great timing, lovely front foot shot that has raced to the boundary.
Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, around about off stump, and that'll force the mistake. Ooh. Wow, that's missed a lot.
Not a great shot in the end. Practices the shot again. Just need to keep their head down now.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder. There'll be one run here for them.
Manipulating the field. asking questions of the opposition captain as they take a single.
Timed that brilliantly.
Showed good composure to wait on that slow ball and then find room to get the four runs. Just a fantastic shot.
Tried for something a bit different the last ball. The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket. Drives and misses everything.
Beautiful, slower delivery. Just hitting air on that. That was just too good.
Yep.
Strokes it languidly away to the fence. A lovely shot.
Cut away off the front foot. Nice shot.
Playing all their shots in that over. A very expensive over. Right out of the middle of the bat.
That's just silly. The power on that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right. Immaculate timing there.
Got the head right in line with the ball. A beautiful strike there, down the ground.
It's been a great over so far. Two boundaries from it. Runs coming very easily. Right out of the middle.
It was just a little bit too full and it was beautifully timed.
That last ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away. Middle that one, great timing.
There was a bit of width on that and they've climbed into the shot to send it up and over for six.
Butler has got the big shot away this over. Now they can focus on playing the next ball on its merits. Perfect technique and placement.
That's the 50 partnership between these two, gaining some momentum nicely for the team.
Yep. Nicely clipped off the pads. A couple on offer here.
A little flick of the wrist to get it round the corner for an easy run.
End of a high-scoring over. Beautiful batting. After hitting the boundary that many times, confidence is high out in the middle. Nice, solid defensive shot.
That was a good slow ball. Picked up well, though. Got that defensive shot in, nice and simple.
Brilliant diving stop. Good pickup. Big chance.
That was a desperate dive. Every chance he was gone without it.
Nice timing, good batting, won't get to the boundary. And dropped.
Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Going a long way. What a shot that is.
That was a massive shot, middled, and it flew over the boundary. Brilliant stuff.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms.
Get on.
Well timed, but there's a fielder out there.
Good spot there, making it difficult to get away.
Fielding.
Doesn't beat the infield.
Good running. It needed to be as well. Probably closer than they expected.
End of the over. 9 off it. The Royals are 64 for 1.
Ooh. Nice bowling.
Oh, well, that's a tight call. Didn't look to be that wide. Oh, didn't get the feet moving. Played down the wrong line, threw the hands at it, got nothing on the ball.
Super piece of timing.
Well, that's a waste of a delivery. Absolutely no trouble getting onto it and dispatching it for 6.
Williamson, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Cuts that off well in the infield.
Oh, good running. It needed to be as well. That's probably a lot closer than they expected.
That's right off the meat of the bat.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Boundary off the last ball. What's to come off this delivery, I wonder?
Yes.
Chance!
Yes.
Back and across, punched well off the back foot through point to get some runs.
Goes up and over for 6. That's the positive option.
All the way. Got it right out of the middle.
End of the over. 21 from it. The Royals are 85 for 1. And with that, 5 fielders can now be put outside the circle. We've seen good control and spin from this bowler. Looking forward to seeing what they can do here.
A little bit of confusion out in the middle, but they've got back quickly, no harm done. Both batters survive.
Nice shot.
Just missed the line, not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watch that in awe.
Got all of it. For 6.
Top class innings, been playing very nicely out there, and that brings up the half century.
Very sweet off the bat, and 4 all the way. You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away.
Short and wide, did well to get some bat on that.
But right in behind it.
Ah, negated the spin well there. Got nicely on top of the bounce.
Really playing all their shots that over. Really expensive.
Ooh. Nice bowling.
A good piece of bowling there. A little bit of pace off the delivery, and the batter is all at sea.
Lovely shot, straight back past the bowler.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly and placed into the gap.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary. Does very well to get quickly across to that one. Good bit of timing there.
That shot brings up the half century. Beautiful batting display, very solid. I think this is just the start. A brilliant batting effort gets them home easily in the end. A fabulous all-round performance in what has been a dominant display.
Well, that was a really one-sided contest.